hope this finds you well. This is a really quick update today. I've been having to think about how I'm going to mould this particular sculpt on the helmet, and I think I'm going to have to do it in two different pieces. If I want the visor to open and I want something that's solid and durable on the helmet, I think that's probably the best way to go. So today it's really just a question of cleaning up what's there and making a few adjustments to make sure that the moulding process is as easy as possible. I'm not sure which way to go yet. I may end up making something like a silicone mould, although I've got to do more research on that. And the idea is to eventually cast it in resin so that we've got something nice and strong to sit on the helmet. But today is just cleaning up what's there and making a few adjustments so that hopefully next time we can get into actually making some moulds. So it's nice and quick, but just to keep you in the loop, here's part two. We are